Alright, this comic is for today, 18 November 2009. It's based on real events. And I drew it backwards, so hopefully it'll be forwards. Okay. So, says, soon I will feast on blood. Gah! What's happening to me? And then it's me. Why is there a fucking glass shard in my sock? That's the glass shard. That's the sock I found it in. And I threw it away and I tried to find it so I could put it in this video, but the wastebasket's full of really gross stuff that I don't want to touch.